Alright, hey, what's up, you guys? This is Sweet Reaper back again. Some more Destiny 2. On the first episode, we did a start, but I already recorded episode 2, but the recording messed up, and I could not upload it, so I guess here I am. Basically, if you guys haven't played this game, I'll just tell you like what happened while I was gone. We got picked up by these people, and then the bad guys, they dominated the whole city and the whole of Earth, and we are the survivors. And we have to fight back, and yeah. And some of you guys also told me to turn up my mic, so I have, and I'll try to talk more. Well, I won't talk through the cutscenes, but I'll talk right at the mid game. Alright, let's go.
Do you wish me to? Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn.
I don't even know what that is.
When you return.
I honestly just wanna know, like, where am I supposed to go? Here? It's telling me to go here, so I'll just go here. Wait, do you have like a mission objective?
Let's do the thing.
I guess we'll just go there. He has to meet someone. Hawthorne. What am I supposed to do?
Constantly in fear for our lives. This would be the best trip ever.
I am so confused right now on what I'm supposed to do. Like.
We all are.
You and me talk.
Just return to orbit. What am I supposed to do right now? Okay. You know, I can just break into a dance. What else can we do? We can marry someone. Alrighty. No, it's telling us to go here, so I'm just gonna go there.
Do you have a story to tell? If there's nothing. Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we guardians are no longer immortal.
That did not help at all. Wait, what am I supposed to do? I'm just gonna return to orbit. Wait. Oh. What am I supposed to do right now? What's my mission? Tyra. Are you Tyra? Pretty sure this was Tyra back here.
Do you wish me to decrypt something? Oh, I'm glad to see you safe.
It told me to speak with her. Yeah, nothing is happening, so... I'm kind of stuck. Here? How did that kill me?
Tyra, do you have a story to tell? Oh, I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Consider my knowledge at your disposal.
You.
Sentry reporting.
This would be the best.
This is. Whew. Lot of civilization. Talk to me.
Sentry checking in, heading to station 3.
While Hawthorne officials to the base, he fled the city. A vision place for long for long place. But we're on a mission.
Sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Wait, so you tap and you hold it for the rocket launcher. Alright.
Duck under the car. It's a tight fit, but you can slip through. At least I can. Then again, I don't wear all that fancy armor.
What is she talking about? Oh. I have no clue where I'm supposed to go. Oh yeah, you see that. Oh, this is open. You supposed to make that jump, or? Okay. Oh, we made it.
Let me know when you reach the end.
Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Did you hear something? Scavengers from another world. They worship machines.
Hello? Boom, we just got a new gun. Wait.
The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
Ow.
Thank you.
think we scared them away. Take me to the shard.
This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes out, Guardian.
We just got our powers back. Now you can do a super, but I have no clue how to do it.
Hold on to your helmet.
Oh, we're Captain America. Boom. Like Spawn Girl. What am I upgrading? There you go. I'm probably gonna end the episode here. I'm probably gonna do like mission by mission, I'd say. Cause I thought the first episode was pretty long. Like, I don't want my videos to be short, to have like a really long series, or really long, to have like four episodes. really like nice, like 15 minutes or something. And, I'll see if there's a cutscene here. I'll wait till I'm like back in a frozen place. I don't know if this is... Oh!